Visalia Electric 44-tonner number 502 ran four round trips eastward to Creede with parlor observation car Salt Lake and Utah 751 over the non-electrified portion of the main line. On the second trip of the Sacramento Northern Interurban Consist, Sacramento Northern 1020 leads the 1005. After its trip, Peninsula Railway 52 heads back to the car barn. As the day's excursions come to an end, the equipment is being switched and shuttled back to the car barns while the last streetcar trips are run.